Accounting ratios. For example, this is the first one, current ratio, which equals current assets over current liabilities. Well, that's the first one.
Please don't erase it.
You should be writing them quicker. Current ratio. Okay? Ratios. This is one of them, return on capital employed. This is the formula that you use to calculate return on capital employed. This is another wording of it, because there are different terms for different things, such as operating profit, which is also profit before tax plus tax. This is an example of it, where you use the, to find the numbers, you use the balance sheets.
So now, profit. Please return to the
sure.
previous slide.
There you go. Can you quickly write it down?
Thank you.
Oh my god, 1 minute left to submit. Ah!
Okay, I've got 1 minute to submit this essay. That's okay, because I can submit it on Blackboard.
God, I will never find this word.
What does that word mean? Well, that was easy.
Start all over again.
Oh, I've made a mistake.
But worry no more, because now you can correct your mistakes by pressing the erase button.
Chromaticism in the child quintet.
Sorry, can you repeat again?
Yeah. So this is how Schubert uses chromaticism in the child quintet. Schubert uses chromaticism in the child quintet.
What did you say? Can you repeat that again?
Oh, don't worry, I've recorded it.